To start, pat dry your tilapia fillets, then add on your seasonings. Rub that on, then add to a baking dish. Next, I'm adding on some melted butter, garlic, parsley, and fresh lemon juice. Bake at 400 for about 12 minutes. Serve with roasted vegetables and orzo once it's done, and enjoy!